Senior, you're here at camp with the greatest woman MMA fighter in history, Cris Cyborg, the only MMA fighter to win belts in four different sanctioning bodies.
Yes, sir.
How's camp going so far?
It's going pretty good. She's looking pretty good, pretty strong, real sharp. She's looking real good.
10 days out from fight night?
10 days out.
How hard is she hitting these days?
She's always been over here hard.
You're looking good, champ. Looking slim in shape.
Yes, get in there. 10 days out.
10 days, your first title defense, and you're fighting a boxer from Australia.
Yes.
This girl in boxing is 4-4.
Yes, Arlene Blink. Yes.
Yeah, good. Arlene, what can we expect?
You know, I know Arlene Blink, she's good boxing, and then I'm being trained in boxing for a little while with Vergil, but you know, it's a mixed martial arts, and a lot of things can happen to fight. But I was training everything, and everybody knows I try, I always finish the fight by punches. But you know, I'm gonna feel the fight, I'm gonna start the fight to see how I feel, but you know I have a lot of tools for finish that fight. I just have to be calm and do way too time.
Absolutely, well, I'm excited. It's good, you know, in pandemic, we need something to watch, we need some sports.
Yes, I'm really happy to have this opportunity to fight at this moment. I know it's very, very hard time for a lot of people no jobs, a lot of people have a hard time, and they think you give you a little happiness for them, and to see the fights, give you some hope, it'll be good.
Now I know you got a new puppy for my friend Chico Lopez, tell me about that.
You know, at the beginning I would like a dog, because I have so many animals at the house.
You have a pig, you have a parrot, you have ducks, chickens.
Yes, and then... But you know, when I see this about the breed and about the Holly, I put her name Holly.
Holly like Holly Holm?
Yeah, Holly Holm.
Why'd you name your dog Holly? Is she an amazing dog?
You know, I met Holly in person and she's really nice.
Yes.
You know, she's a good example for all the girls.
Absolutely.
And all the animals at my house, it's one named the fighter name. And especially I never have a female dog in my whole life.
It's the best.
Yeah, she's the best. And she's the first one. And then, you know, Gabby, she said my niece, Cris, maybe you can put Holly. I said, let me ask Holly if she's allowed to put the name.
And you did?
Yes.
And what did Holly say?
She said, Cris, you're going to be owner of your name and your dog. Thanks so much. And, you know, she's a great example. Congratulations for her last fight, too. I don't know if you watched, but...
She looked amazing.
Yeah, she did great.
She looked like she rolled back the clock 20 years.
Yeah, she did.
I saw that.
Great. Very nice.
She even took down the other girl, slammed her down.
She been improving her wrestling for a while. I think it's very nice. And yes, the Holly, and then I love her. She's smart. She learned a lot of things. She started to run together. And you know, I have Feather, but he's already...
older.
Yeah, almost 12 years old, but he's run a lot with me. And he just switched the shirt. He said, Holly, now you start running, Cris. And yes.
Okay, so someone breaks into the house. They need to be afraid of the owner of the dog.
You know, I think better the owner.
Or I think the bird.
Oh, the bird.
They need to be afraid of the bird.
Why? She bites?
The bird attack you, The bird, I have to see his good move or bad move.